were not brought here to be made citizens. We were not brought here to enjoy the constitutional gift that they speak so beautifully about today. Because we weren't brought here to be made citizens today, now that we've become awakened to some degree and we begin to ask for those things which they say are supposedly for Americans, they look upon us with hostility and unfriendliness. You need some karate, you need all the things that will help you fight for freedom.
Thank you. Thank you.